Your boy does not know how to get anything ready. Alright, we made it to a new area. Oop. There we go. Day something. If you say so. Bitch. Hey, achievement. Nice. Alright, let's do it. This isn't right. Where's my fun weapon? There it is. Get him. Wrong side. Hey, Norm. Hey, Stash. How's it going, guys? Good seeing you. Going all right. I'm a little bit of a headache and I feel a little bleh, but other than that, I'm fine. How's it going with you, man? Oh, speaking of food, and by speaking of, I mean I got my food. Nope. Mr. Cyclops, I gotta put my thing in the oven. Finish this encounter so I can put my pizza in the oven. Where are the boys? Oh, that's it? Okay. Easy enough for the shrine piece. Easy enough for the shrine piece. Alright. I'll be real quick. Gotta be put that in there.
papers.
It's going good. Yeah. You ever consider a channel membership? I don't even know how to get that started. I don't even think I have enough, like, to monetize my channel or whatever. I don't think I have enough on that. I would if I could. If I had the ability, why wouldn't I? I don't expect much from it, but... But glad to hear it's going good. Stash? Jeez, words are hard. Fuck you. Oh shit, set a timer. Zombies be sounding wild. I could edit VODs if you like. To be honest, I wouldn't ask you to do that. I wouldn't be able to compensate you, and I would feel very guilty if you did stuff like that. Look, man, I'd be 100% honest with you. I'm not concerned with any sort of monetization or... Like, if somebody wants to donate to me for whatever reason, I'm... Thank you. Like, that's all I can really say is thank you. But I'm not really in this to monetize anything, you know? I'm just doing this to... play video games and maybe hang out with some people. There's so many things. Well, what if I don't want to? The woman? Come here, son. Sit. Oh no! Is it in this one? Wait, how... What? Not... Yeah, whatever. I'm just traveling at this point. Oh, did I... Mayhaps. Give me them all. What am I shooting at? I've not nearly smoked enough weed. Or any for that matter. Oh, right. Bioshock effects. Pretty sure you dropped a purple. No? Did I just hear things? I'm just hearing things. You dropped a purple though. Eh. Legs, stop. Oh, easy. What's your favorite genre of games? I like fun games. I don't know. I like stuff with... I don't know. I like stuff with RPG elements, and... I like shooters. I don't... Dude. Narrow down one specific... Like, I don't really play one specific genre, if you know what I mean. I don't stick to one, so I don't really have a clear-cut favorite. I do like RPGs stuff. Like, if you throw, like, a skill tree in a game, I'm happy. First-person shooters work for me. Third-person games are cool. I'm not a big mystery guy. Like, I don't know, spooky game, horror game guy, but... Action RPGs, if anything. I'm just trying to think of like what my favorite games are. Like, Dark Souls is the top, like, tops that list, and I'd consider that an action RPG. I feel like other people would. I'm not... That? Sorry for the shitty answer. Why are there so many birds? Man, I don't want it, but it's just much better. It's just much better at this point. 8 minutes. Nothing. Nothing. Boo!
Summon this.
My aim be so good. I gotta play Bioshock Infinite at some fucking point. I've gone through Bioshock 1 and 2 twice now. And you see, because I've never really cared about publicity. That's not gonna hit. Just do something you do want to have fun with, you know? That's all that matters, stashes, as long as you have fun with it. That's the most important thing. And you have fun making something. I wish you luck on whatever you plan on doing. Like, for a game. Of course, I wish you luck on the indie game studio stuff. Give me the money. Man, but I've also been in a fucking Pokemon mood, and that's annoying. Oh, but baseball. Oh, no. Everything's happening all at once. Where am I leaving? You know what? My favorite genre of game is baseball. Mega. It's not true, but god damn it, do I want that fucking game. March 19th. I can't be the Pivetta guy again. I'm happy to do it 2 years in a row. Alright, badass. Oh, whoa. Have I ever seen a badass Cyclops at this point? Oh, stop. Stop. Where's the big bad? Ooh. Thorn Shadow. Alright, calm down, 7-year-old me. That fucking name. I should not have made fun of him. He would have dropped me something. Hell yeah. Alright, where's your eye, man? You lost it. I lost it. Alright, where are we going? Up here? Up here and around? Can I punch the tree? Yeah! 14! 11. Wait, I have to go back. Damn it! Damn it! Again? I want... Shit, what do I want? Next time, I want... Oh. Man, I still never went back and did the God of War DLC. Did the God of War DLC add trophies? Or update, not DLC, but update. Is it, or was it no, it was an update. Maybe it's just time for Bioshock Infinite. That's just gonna be a regular playthrough though. Fuck getting all the achievements in that game. Fuck that. Even though I don't think it's that bad. I think there's one achievement that made me cry as a kid. As a kid, that game came out when I was like 17. it made me cry, so I just like, I don't wanna do it. But my friend. Oh, he died, okay. Yep. Well, I've already gone through. Just let me go through. Bam. What? 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 That's weird. All right, we have a minute. We have a minute. You know what's something I wouldn't mind playing is The Witcher. That's a game that I still haven't fucking beaten, but I spent more than 100 hours in. But I haven't spent that much time in that game since 2016. So, I think it's been long enough. But boy, is that a commitment. Do I want to commit to that game right now? Hey! Wait, is this the end though? No, it's not the end. Unless the eye's in there. It's not. Alright, I gotta go get the pizza. I'll be back. Oh, my bigs.
Hello.
Hey, you little shithead, let go of me. Get that fucker covered, cause goddamn the grease on that thing.
Can't you see? Whoa. Calm down. Alright, I think I need new weapons soon. soon, and I wouldn't mind an upgraded version of this. However, I have a feeling I'm going to look up the weapon, and it's going to tell me, oh, it's just a world drop. Actually, that's not a bad idea. What is this again? Flooding Wizard's Pipe of Unseen Depths. Dude, I love to flood a wizard's pipes. Loot Lemon! Please tell me you have Wonderlands on here. Yeah! Fuck, what is it called again? Shit, that's just a long ass name. Is it called the Wizard's Pipe? Yeah, it is called the Wizard's Pipe, okay. Oh, okay, somebody actually does drop it. Parasite. Tangle Drift. Got it. Oh, I think I got it as a wool drop. So I don't think I got it from... I remember killing the parasite from Tangle Drift, but we didn't get it from then. Cool. So we already have the boss unlocked for it, too. It's just a matter of actually farming it. We should wait anyways. Oh, come on. Come on. Give me that eye, son. Aw, oh, man, you mean it? Doesn't just travel out of my pocket? Goddamn. That one completed. Where's the over here? What? All right. Where is this valley? Holy shit, we're going the distance. Holy shit, we're going the distance. He's sleeping. If you say so. Oh, right. Right. So many. Oop. He's bowling. Watch the fingies. Mine. Shut up. Say, I thought I figured there was a shrine piece in here. We haven't been in here yet. Yep. I'm the best around. No one's ever gonna bring me down to the best. Ooh, right through him. Ooh, right through him. I was gonna ask where. Good throw. I love me a one encounter shrine piece, thank you. They said no. I understand. Sixteen. Hey man, I did the thing. Hey, fuck off. Bitch. Oh, perfect. I don't know what I was throwing at there. Stop. Something. Oh, what the? Not how I was expecting that to be. Okay. It's a little disorienting. Yeah, mid. We need new melee weapon. Come on, give us a legendary. Fuck you. Oh, hello? Calm down. 3 health bars. Aw, what? Tell me I didn't get a shrine piece for that. Come on, turn on those mega boots. I see. Thank you, man. Oh, I only have 8 more side quests. Cool. Yeah, maybe we're fine. Catch it if you can. Also, you come. Oh man, I was just here. Eggs. Ooh. Yeah, but that doesn't shoot little balls of fucking elements.
I need another bite.
Hey, get away from the power, you
shithead.
Get him. Oh, Jesus. It's a love wyvern. Ew. There's love. A heal, stop. Man, 1 mil. Meh. Nice. Okay, how do I get over there? What is your problem? Mwah. Is that the last shrine piece? I feel like that was the last shrine piece for the red one. Am I missing? No, the last one. Nice. Oh, thanks. Alright, Sungfang Oasis.
What are you doing? Stop messing around. You're messing around. Yeah.
Whoop. Oh, nice. What'd I do? Oh. Garrett of Trivia. I don't get it. Clean up your mess. Shut up, idiot. Thank you. Get it? Thank you. That's cool. I'm gonna go. Yeah, no, we'll go do it. One. 19. What? Oh, okay. Dork. Jesus, why are there so many? Trying to shoot my own dragon? Oh, nice. What a jump. Four, eight. Aw, oh, man. Where am I going? Oh, back. Lazy.
That is a serious goddess of sad. She is known
17. Obviously. Oh, did I miss? If you say so. Boop. Fire. Oh shit! I am copulating with a unicorn, though. 7. Ooh. Twelve. Now we just gotta do it once a day. Like, now it just happens once a day, I mean.
Thank you.
Boss fight? Hey, big drop. Cool. Interesting that we still only have one earring. Oh, no, that's a ring. Earrings are different. Cool. Oh, cool. I can just take the left up here. Nice. Hell yeah. Oh, yeah. We good? Hell yeah. Now we can continue on. Is it time to play Borderlands 3? Anything around here? Hey. Thank you.
Same.
Get him. Well, at least this is the first time that I've had an immunity that I can remember. GG! Too good. Thank you. Morning, Direwolf. How have you been? Everything going well for you? Yeah. yeah, I've been good, dude. How's it going? I had a little bit of a headache today, but otherwise, we've been great. How have you been? How have you been? Busy, very busy with working and taking care of other bullshit. Hey, life be like that. As long as you're okay, though. All that matters. Life be busy sometimes. Ooh. To be honest, I probably should not have done that. I'll do it anyways. Oh, son of a bitch. Don't need to go that high. Oh, what? That went the long way. It's because of that. I get it. Added. I will not let them get it. Yep. I mean, if it needs to be boiled, I can, you know, boil the water for you. Kill him. Whoa. Whoa. Just like the sexual tension. Let me have some. Hell yeah, let's have it. Nope, that's it. Okay. Cool. Is that the yeah, that's probably it for this place. I have a feeling our last, like, couple side quests are definitely are definitely in previous areas. Like, I think there's definitely, I feel like there's definitely. Keep saying it. I feel like there's one in that one place. God damn it, dude. No. Alright, there's one over there. How do I get over there? This is, yeah, Bryhoof, Queen's Gate. How did I, you know what, fuck it, let's go to Bryhoof. Fuck it, let's go to Bryhoof. Maybe there's some quests in here. Happens at 440, Jesus. Oh, yep, look at that. Could have looked forward. Alright, Skeleton Key, let's do it. Oh my god, legendaries? Just one. Boom. Barrel Maker. Fucking A. How many more keys do we have? Doesn't want to tell me there. Oh, we got four. Okay. I'll hold off. But. You know what? Nice. Give me you. Merrick? Dude, am I gonna have to duel him on a blimp? Don't know if I'm up for that, if I'm gonna be real with you. Person is. I never know. No lie though, I kind of want to go see if we can farm out a new sub, because it is getting to that time. Crab. boss is here, right? What's left of Driftwood? Yes. How do we get to the boss again? Oh, is it just over here? Yep. Please tell me I can just fight you. I'm gonna say, it's a fucking Borderlands game. Oof. Get him. I keep thinking it's a different thing. Get him. Boop. Nothing. That's fine because I need oh wow, interesting. Because I already have a bomb that I need to smoke. Probably going to 5:30, I think. Weird. You can't just buy multiple. Right, I guess I'm supposed to just hit refill ammo. Used to BL2 the end that not existing. Cottonmouth. Any new games that are coming out that caught your eye? MLB The Show 24 comes out the 19th, and that's all I'm going to be playing when that comes out, and I can't wait. Other than that, I don't really have an idea of any games coming out. I'm pretty bad when it comes to games coming out. Because there are still games that I need to play that I've now. Like, I still haven't gotten Infinite Wealth yet. And that's annoying, because I really want that game. I can't really think of anything that's not baseball, though. What about you, man? Is there anything else, anything you're looking forward to? I guess Pokemon, but that's not coming out soon. Nothing. Oh, I heard about the classic Battlefront. That's nice. I'm glad that's coming out. I missed out on them. I was a little young. I'm not really a big Star Wars guy in general. Playing a lot of Dead Island 2. Nice. Real talk, didn't even know that game was out. I really liked 1 in Riptide. It's a game I could see myself picking up and playing with the GF. That'd be a lot of fun. Wonder if it's Steam Deck compatible. Okay, Game Pass, so I immediately downloaded it. Fair enough. Jimin! Have at least 3,000 total loot luck, but no drop. Do you just get more loot luck when you kill a boss? Please, Daddy. I need to reload. Not reload, buy more bullets. Yo, thank you for my ammo. Alright, those earrings are kinda sick. What the fuck? Free reloads? If I'm free reloads when I melee, dude? What the fuck? What the fuck? But sometimes it'd be like, no. Understandable. Understandable. Boop. Right, and that counts as a melee attack too. At least it counts as melee damage, so. Hey, we got something. Boom. No, that's what I heard, and it's not for me. It's not for me. God damn it. God damn it. Are we gonna be here until 5:30? Nah, I don't mind. We have one more stream. I think we have one or two more streams with this game. Anyways. I gotta go through my cards. I was gonna go catalog my fucking cards, but I did not. Are you ready for the big next update for Fallout 76? Dude, I haven't played any of the updates for Fallout 76. I didn't even know they were doing another one. It's cool, though. What are they doing this time? No idea. TBH. Late add-on brought you to Atlantic City. Oh, okay. That's interesting. Big knockoff New Vegas. I mean, that was probably the goal, right? It's a reasonable enough goal. Fall Harbor came together. Ooh. No, I would have loved to see what New Vegas would have done with Far Harbor. Opens up more areas, isn't it? Cool. Damn. He'd be like, no. He doesn't want to. But motherfucker, I want it.
Alright, I gotta get this tape off my card.
Ammo? I don't really need it. Boom. 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 Send me down. Good miss. Very close to him. To be honest, still waiting for the update for Fallout 4. This way you can play it without having it crash on me or freeze and whatnot. Hey, fair enough. I forgot all about the Fallout TV show. Oh my god. Ugh. First the Borderlands. First the Fallout one, because that came out a while ago. But first the Fallout one, now the Borderlands. Ugh. what does this do? But okay, never mind. I'm not even gonna bother. I feel about the Borderlands movie. I know it has Jack Black and it has Claptrap. I don't like Claptrap. He, like, it's, that's fine for me. Like, it's not the worst thing in the world. I have a problem with Kevin Hart. I just Kevin Hart. Like, the moment I heard Kevin Hart was in, I've said this so many times. The moment I've heard Kevin Hart was in the movie playing Roland, I said, this is not something I'm not gonna enjoy. I don't think. Turns out, I'm probably still not. I'm gonna watch it, go in with low expectations, and just hope it surpasses those low expectations. Like, Jack Black, Jack Black is fine. I don't know why they didn't just use the guy who actually voices Claptrap for the voice of Claptrap. But, because, like, I feel like that's just easy. Refarmer for a legendary. Basically, just a higher leveled version of the one that I'm using right now. This guy specifically drops it, and he's being a butthole about it. I really like the submachine gun. It's a really nice submachine gun. And I kind of want to keep using it. Yeah, no, I still think it's better for this way. Oh, yeah. Say, reload me, please. Close. Dead. Nothing. That's okay. No, that's social. Wait, social shift. Huh. Alright, it's 5:07. Come on, fucker. I wanted to do at least one more side mission before we get out of here. I want to have some ice cream. I want some fucking cookie dough ice cream. I want some cookie dough ice cream. Boop. No? Game's lame. Game's lame. No. Actually, no. I think this might be the first thing I've farmed for in this game. Like, ever. I don't think I've farmed for a single item in when I did my first playthrough. So come on, give me my first farmed legendary. Before this night ends. Give me the loot. Give me the loot. Where'd he go? I wanna fucking die. Give me it. That's not it! That's not it! What did it do though? Boo! What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh, please tell me that actually drops it though. What is this called? And look at the name I just kind of put. I think we just got a fucking wall drop. Wait, 3. Oh, it's a 5% chance to drop. Let's go. Alright, it might not be the best idea to farm this then. Because, wait, what's my loot luck? God damn it, how do I check my loot luck? Grind Donna. Huh. 35%. What does that mean? What does that mean? Give me a roll drop, though. All right, well, you gave me a legendary, and it's 513. Let's go do this side quest. That's enough for me.
After that side quest,
we get out, Ski. Yes. I can't travel there yet, but can I travel to the, Just travel to a random spot.
I don't know.
I feel like I've poorly navigated this place. Alright. And I need to go get a little water. Get rid of this cotton mouth.
And I'm gonna get even worse of...
Probably hit level 40 at the end of it too. I mean, by probably, I mean we will.
Thank you.
Get him. All right, whoop, cube. It's interesting, but I like the barrels more. Yeah, this weapon's still fine. Punch it. Oh, do I? Got it. Got it. Holy shit. Get him. Undershot that. Say, don't bother waiting. Just go for the melees, because you'll reload eventually. No? Four. Chibin. Oh, five. Nice. I have 3 skill points. Where did I get 3 skill points from? What does that mean? Eh. Oh, I become enraged after getting up. I mean, I don't really go down that often. I say that now, and I'm just gonna go down a lot, but... Yeah, sure, let's do some decks. Oh, cool. Oh, is it because I hit max? Oh, is 40 max? Oh, 40 is max. Oh, we maxed. I thought 45 was maxed. I guess 40 makes more sense. Got it. And then next, I can only do that one. Alright. Alright. I did not think I was going to just do a lot of the main quest, but I didn't know. Alright, don't care. Here. Three. Four. Fucking A. Oh, this is something I'm supposed to be doing. Get him. Holy shit. Holy shit. Saw you up there. Hello, Merrick. Traveler. Hi. Find a poison. He won't. Come here, fucker. Rolling around at the speed of sound. Got places to go, gotta find my rainbow. Can't hang around, gotta keep moving on. Use my last one on the one way to find out. Snakes. Snake, lots of snakes. I mean, I touched your butt and you're still going. I don't care what mother who. Bitch. I mean, barely, leave me alone. What's coming off with the running already? I'm gonna catch you. You know that, right? Son. These are the worst. New point. It is April 22nd for Steam. Hell yeah. Blucifer. I have to melee them. I'm doomed. Everything. Nope. Okay. Just a sudden end, but okay. Works for me. We maxed out. We'll beat this game next stream. And I think next stream will be the last one in this game. Probably. But we'll find out then. But let's get out of here. Thank you everybody who stopped by tonight. Stash and Norm. What's the next game? I don't know yet, to be honest. Man, everything's been on such a whim lately, I just haven't really decided yet. I'm gonna look through Steam and maybe see how it goes. I need to pretty much just, like, coast until the 19th. But yeah, thank you, Norm Stash over on YouTube, and Direwolf popping in over on Twitch, bud. I appreciate it. As well as anybody else who decided to lurk, chill, hang out, vibe. If you made it to the end of this on YouTube, I didn't even record. Ran out of disk space. Okay, I see. That's fine. I'll just export it then. It's not a huge issue. But if you made it to the end of this on YouTube, also sub. You don't have to, but you watched a couple hours. Alright, till next time. Take care. Stay safe. And I'm gonna go eat some ice cream.